Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not a politician. I'm a businessman with a sense of history, and I'm also a Londoner. And today is a day of great historical significance for London. Our country's not an island anymore. We're a leading European state. Yes. And I believe that this is the decade in which London will become Europe's capital. Cleared away the outdated, we've got mile after mile and acre after acre of land for our future prosperity. No other city in the world has got right in its centre such an opportunity for profitable progress. So it's important that the right people mastermind the new London. Proven people with nerve, knowledge, and expertise. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you are all here today. All trusted friends. And why Charlie and Tony are here today. Our American friends. To endorse the global nature of this venture. Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen. Hands across the ocean.
Across the ocean.